Hey guys, it's CCA Productions back with you once again playing Sonic Boom Fire and Ice for the 3DS. In the last episode, we finished all of Paleo Tar Pits, and now we are going to be moving on to the next world, which is going to be Cutthroat Cove. That's not a concerning name at all, but I guess we're going to go ahead and get this started with Cutthroat Swamp. Why? Okay. If it doesn't end, oh, we do didn't have dialogue, but we did get a cutscene. Ooh. I don't expect you to, Knuckles. It's probably the robot y'all been chasing. Okay. Alright, alright. Oh shoot, no. Jumped too early. Oh man, forgot about those. Oh shoot, that was missed the inner beam right there. Okay. You know what? I made it across. I don't care. Oh my. No! There we go. There we go. Okay. Okay. Fire for this. Boom. Okay. There we go. Okay. Where's the robot? Okay. What did I say? I called it. Okay, I'll stop now. Thank you. Forget it. It's too late to go back now. I don't think I missed the okay, I didn't. Wait a minute. Is that one of those exploring areas? Yeah, I'm fixing to say that's well. I was so confused there for a second. Yeah, cause I'm not gonna be Dora the Explorer just yet. To 15 seconds. All right. Let's... Okay. That's enough. Okay. Dang. All right. Yeah, Dust Bowl. I heard there was a glitch. There was a glitch in Dust Bowl to where you can, play. Where you can, basically complete this, in 11 minutes. But I am not gonna be, if you wanna know how to do that, look it up on your own. Cause, I'm not doing it here. I probably missed a lot of rings there, but this way I do not care. Okay, okay, I'm missing three rings. Or one. Is there another one I missed up ahead? Maybe? I did. Okay, there was. Okay. I know there's one more ring I still have yet to get. And whether or not I get it will be determined by the final lap, and I got it. There we go. Nice. Okay. One. I think I got the best time, too. I did. Okay. By 6 points! 6 points less than the said time on here.
Not bad, Sonic. Not bad.
Are we just gonna follow it all over the cove? Okay. Okay. This is one where we got the menu music as the stage music. No! Whoa! What? I went so fast I didn't see this. I landed at the spikes. That was hilarious. Oh, shoot. Oh, wait. No, it's the, I need the... Okay, I got it. Whew. I did it! Whee! Oh! No! What? What? The timing of this makes no sense. No sense, I say. Okay. Okay, I hope I'm going the right way. I think I am, because that was really fast. Yes, I was. Okay, good. Okay.
Catching up. Don't stop now.
Right. Castaway Bay. Castaways. We are castaways. Okay. On the stage. What? No. I do not accept this. I do not accept this. Oh my goodness. Shoot. No, I missed the ring there. It's one of the Ragnar rings there. Oh well. What?
Okay.
No, what? I tried air the... Oh my gosh. Okay, good thing I got that air... Good thing I got that homing attack, because that... Oh my gosh, that is so... Okay, Fissure. That Fissure's done. I think I go this way. Okay. Oh, see guys. Dang. Despite that, the fact that he continued to try is, it amazes me. Oh, this is a boss fight. Oh, that stupid boss fight. Headbutt each other, why don't ya? Okay. That was it for the first phase. Uh-oh. Oh. I have to shoot the spider
the web balls at it. Okay, other side now. I can get you just as... What? Why didn't... Oh, never mind. No matter. Okay. One more hit on him. Okay. Second phase is done. Now for Knuckles. Oh. Dang it. Oh, I can't. Okay. All right. Get that spider web, Knuckles. Dang. Oh my gosh. Okay. Right. That is it for Cutthroat Cove and for the episode. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did enjoy this, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell so you won't miss any of my future videos. Because the next part, we're going to be going through Gothic Gardens. Lovely. But, regardless. And also, let's see if we can reach the subscriber goal of 2,000 subscribers. Oh, sorry. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.